All pictures and news come from Fox News. At least 17 dead in Mount Everest avalanche. Search for survivors. The powerful earthquake in Nepal Saturday triggered an avalanche that killed at least 17 people on Mount Everest, the world's tallest mountain. An official with Nepal's mountaineering department says the bodies of 10 climbers have been recovered on Everest. There are additional climbers unaccounted for.